a Batman room, and I promised him that I would make him a Batman sign right there. Pretty good for a freehand, I'd say.